you know, I didn't used to be very, very brave. In fact, I wasn't brave at all. But you have made me so brave, little monsters.
Hey Gaga, hey Tara, so I want to say get well soon. We are praying a lot for you both. And I have been crying a lot, that's why my voice sucks. I want to say that don't worry about the Born This Way ball. It is amazing and it still is. It will be forever alive in our hearts. And we are so proud of you, no matter what. So, a pop is coming and we should be excited. I know it will be such a success. And I love you so much. I wish you both all the best and I believe in you. Stay strong. I know you can do it. You guys are such a strong female who don't need permission. So I love you so much. You are the most important thing to me, the reason of my life. And when you smile, I smile. Aza.
Hi Gaga and Tara. I hope you will get very soon, girls, because I love you so much and you inspire me every day. And Gaga, you shouldn't be so devastated and sad for us, because your health is much more important than the tour, the shows, the albums and everything else. You gave us hope and strength, and we would like to thank you for that. Thank you for always standing by our side and believing in us. I love you girls so much. Bye. How's it?
Hello, this is Nicole from Holland. I want you and Tara to get better really, really soon. I heard the bad news this morning, and I want you just to know that we love you and don't feel better about cancelling those dates. Bye-bye.
I can't believe what you said to me. Last night we were alone.
Hey Gaga, I just wanted to let you know that I hope that both you and Tara both get well soon. I know both of you are very strong women, and I will be keeping you in my prayers. You both always inspire us, and now it's time for us to inspire you.
It's my family, and I love my fans so much, and without them, I have no inspiration. So, vous êtes mon inspiration, and I can't live without you.
Whenever I'm dressed cool, my parents put up a fight. And if I'm a hot shot, mom will cut my hair at night. And in the morning, I'm short of my identity.
That you were sick and you are very important to us, and so is your health. So please get well soon, stay in bed, do whatever is good for you. We love you. Pause up.
You are a queen, destroyed mother monster. I love you, bitch. Brazil love you. Mr. Pause up.
Hi Gaga, hi Tara. I really hope you're okay. Words cannot describe how, like, I love you so, so much.
Hi Gaga, I know you're not feeling well right now, and you had to cancel your show for Detroit, and I was really sad, and I cried for about literally an hour straight. But I saw your thing on Facebook where you said you were really sad, and ignore the really loud and annoying people in the background. It's okay. We still love you, and I feel better because you're Lady Gaga. You should never feel bad.
Hi, I'm really sad, and I hope Gaga and Tara get well soon. Love you.
When people criticize you, your work, the way you think, who you fuck, who you love, the way you dress, the way you speak, whether you're gay, straight, bi, transgender, to be accepting of others, but to be accepting of yourself.
Hi Gaga, hi Tara. My name is Holly Jo and I'm from England. I was really heartbroken to find out that you guys are both unwell, and I really, 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 really hope you guys get better soon. I love you so, so much. Please get better.
Hi Gaga, I'm Valeria. I made this video to let you know that I love you so much. And you mean the world to me. Please get better soon. All monsters are praying for you to get better. Love you, honey.
Hi, Gaga. Get well soon. I love you too much.
I cannot be destroyed, and I will not be destroyed. And you will never destroy the kingdom that is my fam.
There's a kid at home somewhere that needs a friend and needs someone to look up to. But I don't want to make money. I want to make a difference.
Hi, Mother Monster. I met you in Vancouver last month, and we just heard that you're not feeling good. I wanted to wish you all the best. Get well soon. We're praying for you. Take some time off and get better, and then come back and kick some ass.
Pass up, Gaga. I hope you get better and get well soon. We love you. We want you better. So please, love you.
I just want to say, get well soon, Gaga and Tara. Just know that you'll never disappoint us. We love you so much. We just are worried about your health, and we understand that you need to cancel shows and stuff. And, well, to be honest, I was really pumped up for a Chicago show, but your health is more important than anything. In my case, yeah. We just love you so much. We monsters will be by your side. Just get better. Pause up forever.
And you made me believe in something that was much bigger than myself and my music. You made me believe in social justice. Activism is part of who I am. It's part of who you are, whether you realize it or not. Because of you, because you uplifted the message of Born This Way, there are so many youth worldwide that are rallying together for full equality.
Hey Gaga, I love you and I hope you get well really, really soon. We've all devastated with the news, but we still really, really love you, and we hope you heal as soon as possible. And Tara, we love you too. We care about you as much as Gaga, and we hope and pray that you will be better soon. So I love you too, and I will hopefully see you soon.
Hey Gaga and Tara,
get well soon.
We're all inspired by your bravery
and we're praying for you.
Stay strong.
Hello Gaga, my sweetie Tara. Well, I just have to say that I'm not worried about records, about shows. I'm just worried about your and Tara's health. So be strong, girls. We believe in you. And we love you so much.
Hey Gaga and Tara, you mean the world to me, and I hope you'll heal as soon as possible. Stay strong, we're praying for you. Pause up.
Hello friends, I'm Mohammed, and yes, I mean Lady Gaga and Tara and all little monsters. I love you, take care of yourselves, and please rest. All we can do is pray, and we pray for you. Be strong, I love you, bye.
To feel the rush, to brush the dangerous, I'm gonna run right to the